Fantastic day in memory of three great hurricanes of past. Great turnout during the week from the boys. A lot of people in memory of those three guys, and obviously a lot of people putting their hands up to play in our ones and twos next week. Fantastic day. Real good memory for them, and nice start to the season.
How's pre-season been going overall?
Pre-season's been strong. Yeah, we've had some good gym sessions leading up, some good conditioning stuff going on, and getting into the rugby side. Just got to get used to some of the conditions, but we've got a fantastic squad building, and we're going to be putting out two or three strong teams each week.
And what are the goals for the year for Hurricanes?
Goals for the season are certainly performance-based, to go up a level. Obviously, at the end of that, if you're performing to the level we should be, we could be at the top and vouching for silverware, which everyone loves. But certainly performance-wise, we're going to build week on week, mini-seasons, and get some good rugby played.